so far, and you know, we knew they were going to come out aggressive, but it just we just turned the ball over too many times. I think, you know, it's we're really lacking in this game.
What did you guys do to overcome what they had done to, you know, overcome your lead? What did, how did you guys
do? We just try to take care of the ball, get stops defensively, keep it simple, play it in our game, and then offensively run our stuff. Just keep it simple. And you know, sooner or later, with their run, they made a big run, and they made so many shots in a row. At one point, it has to stop. So I think we just stayed in the game, we stayed calm, and played our game.
Did you hear the MVP chant at the end there?
Nope.
Okay, can you talk about how Ennis Cantor and how LaQuinn available, and how do you open up things offensively?
They're stealing my rebounds, that's all I know. they've been playing great, both of them. You know, obviously Ennis is a guy that, you know, probably one of the strongest guys in the league. He's both games, always helping us offensively and playing hard on defense. And Kyle, you know, he came in the game blocking shots, running the floor, you know, playing great basketball. You know, that's what we need from them every night.
You came in right after Jokic. Did you remember at all what he did the last time he was at the Garden?
Of course. he scored 40 on us last time. Jokic is a great player. And we're pretty close since the rookie transition program, and we have a good relationship. So, it was more importantly, it wasn't about me going up against him. It was more importantly about maybe winning. And I'm happy that we got the W.
You said you're just playing your game, but 38 points, 5 games, you know, 30 or more. Is that your game now?
I would like to think so. but as I said, I look up to the I'm never, you know, focused on how many points I scored. You know, I look up, but it's all about the score, you know, and I'm just trying to play my game, and you know, Kobe had a good, you know, I watched him. Kobe interview, he said about the game that he had 81. He said at any moment he didn't stop and say, "Oh, I got 50, I got 60." Like, he just kept going, and that's my mentality always. Whatever's going on, I just keep being aggressive, keep playing my game, and then once the game is over, I say, "What's that?"
What's the overall team identity that the Knicks want to cultivate throughout the season? What's the identity?
We want to play hard defense. That's how we're gonna win games. And,
KP, what?
Off-season, what has it allowed you to do early this year that maybe you can do as easily?
I think my strength is helping my game a lot. That was a question, right?
Yeah.
Having my balance on all those shots, even though a lot of those shots are contested, I'm able to still make them, you know, through contact and things like that. I'm more comfortable, in the post. I think it's just getting more experience also, being more comfortable with guards, you know, we're trying to get in my legs. And it's also just, I think since Boston, you know, we've gotten a lot better at recognizing, you know, when I have a smaller guy on me and utilizing that. And also the other big coming up, flashing to the free throw, so we can, you know, have that high low. And we're doing a much better job of that, and that makes the job easier for me.
KP, what has made Jarrett so successful with the starters?
He runs the team well. He's an experienced point guard. He's, you know, really good offensively, and he knows. You know, he's also dangerous himself. So I think that, you know, helps us a lot. You know, he's able to create. And he's able to, you know, run the team the right way.
How much did you work on that turnover?
I've been doing it my whole life. It's something I always work on. There are still a lot of things that I want to learn in the post, you know, that, you know, one leg and things like that. But it's always, you know, as I said, try to keep it simple. Also, I can always, you know, have that just using my length. I'll be able to shoot over guys. You know,
Thanks for something.